It's October 2nd. We're in here tonight after a buck we call Bones. He's a real, real big 13 point that's been a regular in this spot. He keeps coming out of this corner, so hopefully we can put the smack down on him tonight. We got a couple other bucks in here that we're trying to get to, one named Moose and the other called Big Nine. So Dad's got his bow too, so whichever one comes in first is gonna get shot. Should be a fun night.
Right.
Smoked him. I just freaking drilled him. I just drilled him.
Dad, I had to shoot over top of these freaking leaves. I didn't have a shot, and then he wouldn't stop when I was blatting at him. And then he did, and I didn't have a shot. I stood up on my freaking tippy toes to shoot over top of the leaves.
I think he's dead already. You put him right
Oh yeah, he's dead. He's dead for sure.
Oh yes.
All right, dude just shot the buck that we're after. We named him Bones. We've been watching him all summer. We set these stands up. And we snuck in here tonight on the right wind, and he came out just like we thought he would. Now,
we're videoing.
Okay.
Yeah, we're videoing.
We shot Bones about 2 hours ago, and we went home to have birthday dinner with Eden, and now we're back out here to find him. I don't think he went very far. The arrow.
You guys track the blood, I'll stay right behind you. Right there, it's all over to your left side. Oh, it's on the right side too. Come through here? No, I'm gonna go over here. Got blood?
Yep, we got blood here.
Right here he is.
Oh.
Right here. He's running right here.
There he is. He didn't go far.
He didn't.
Oh yeah. Look at that.
Oh, beast. Nice, Drew.
Look at that. That right there is Bones. He's heavy too. Look at that split brows.
Broke off.
He never grew that.
He didn't?
Mm-mm. He got stung by a bee.
Hang up on him.
That's awesome. That's the history of Bones right there. He didn't go, but what are we, 20 yards in here?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
There's a lot of points there.
That's the biggest deer I've ever shot.
Oh, that was a good job, Drew. Wow.
Look at that brow. That was bladed. It's so cool.
Can you see it?
Mm-hmm. All right, let's get him out of here and get him out in the field where we can take pictures.
Okay, let's go. Grab your arrow and your bow. Give me your bow.
Dad.
Pull his rack up again.
I never killed a deer before October 28th.
Really?
Mm-mm. Not even a doe.
Not holy.
I wonder what the entrance hall looks like. Not as big as it usually. Oh, yeah.
Oh, geez.
Oh, yeah.
There it is.
Hold it open. Big.
Right in the heart.
Right in the heart.